He's a mighty God. Turn to your neighbor and say, I'm glad I know who he is. I mean, can you think about his shoulders? He can carry the sins that I've committed and that all of us in here have committed. But he took it to the cross and he had a plan for us. Can I have anybody in here where you know that God sent his son to buy you back? Oh, come on, talk back to me. If it wasn't for Jesus carrying the cross while they whipped him and while they beat him, but God had a plan to buy me back. And the devil thought it was over, but God had a plan all along. He came from heaven to earth to show the way from the earth to the cross. My debt he paid from the cross to the grave. I know he did. The grave couldn't hold him down. Oh, yeah. Thank you, Jesus. I thank you, Jesus. I don't know where I would be if it wasn't for your grace. Where I'm weak, your grace is sufficient. I believe, oh God, I believe in your resurrecting power. There's nobody, 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 nobody like you. What a mighty God we serve. He took the nails in his hands and he took the nails in his feet. Nobody in this world will go through that for me. And he knew all along I would mess up over and over again. But he still carried the cross. I'm grateful, Jesus. I love you, Jesus. Turn to your neighbor and say, I ain't perfect. I ain't nowhere near perfect, but I'm trying my best not to send them back to the cross. You ought to clap your hands if you believe that the cross was enough. He's an indescribable God. I'm so grateful to be here and to be here in the name of the Lord. I am honored to share with my family. You're my family. We are the body of Christ. And I want to thank your shepherd, Bishop T.D. Jakes, for this opportunity. God bless you, Bishop. God bless you, Bishop. Thank you so much. He's such an inspiration to the body, and as well as to his beautiful wife, Miss Sarita Jakes. God bless you. Amen. I love you. Amen. I'm moving right along into whom honor is due. I see Bishop Brady, First Lady Brady. God bless you. I'm going to worship him by just singing this small song. The human mind can't think of words to express our God. He's awesome. From the highest of highs to the depths of the sea, creation's revealing your majesty. From the colors of fall to the fragrance of spring, every creature unique in the song that it sings, all exclaiming, indescribable, uncontainable. You place the stars in the sky and you know them by name. You are amazing, God. All powerful, unchangeable, all struck, we fall to our knees as we humbly proclaim, you are amazing, God. Who sees lightning bolts and tell them where they should go? Or seen heavenly storehouses laid in snow? Who imagined the sun and gives source to its light? Yes. that conceals it to bring us the coolness of night. None can fathom indescribable. You hold all power in your hands. The earth is the Lord's and the fullness thereof. It all belongs to you. You are amazing, God. He's incomparable. There's no God, nobody, nobody like Jehovah. Yeah. You see the depths of my heart. And you love me over and over again. You are. Some worshipers, come on and worship him. Whoa, you are amazing, God. Whoa, you are amazing, God. Indescribable.
We pray.
trust you. Things may not be going my way, but I trust you, oh God. I say yes, Jesus. Yes to your will. Yes to your way. In your presence, every high thing is cast down. In your presence, every stronghold is broken. Can you sing it with me real quick? There is none, there is none like you. There's nobody in this whole world. No one else, no one else can touch my heart. Your hands if you love Jesus.